In this video, we will discuss about different types of simple manometers and their working principle in pressure measurement. So the manometer is a pressure measuring device used to measure pressure at a point in fluid while balancing the column of fluid by the same fluid or another fluid. And it is commonly known as U-shaped tube that is filled with liquid, gas or steam. So the manometers are classified into two categories, that is simple manometer and differential manometer. The piezometer, U-tube manometer and single column manometer are the three simple manometers. So first is piezometer, which is simplest type of manometer, which is generally known as open tube manometer. The one end of this manometer is connected to point where pressure is to be measured, and another end of this manometer is open to atmosphere. The rise in liquid column will give the pressure at that point. The pressure at point A will be evaluated with the help of given formula. Next type is U-tube manometer, which consists of glass tube that is bent in U-shape, where one end of tube is connected to point where pressure is to be measured and other end is remains open to atmosphere. Here tube generally contains mercury or any other liquid whose specific gravity is greater than specific gravity of liquid whose pressure is to be measured. For measuring gauge pressure, let A be the point at which pressure is to be measured whose value is PA and the datum line is XX dash. The pressure above the horizontal datum line XX dash in the left limb and right limb of U-tube manometer should be same, and which is given by this equation. And the pressure at point A will be evaluated with the help of given formula, where H1 and H2 are the heights of light liquid and heavy liquid above the datum line respectively. Rho 1 and rho 2 are the densities of light liquid and heavy liquid respectively. For measuring vacuum pressure, the level of heavy liquid in manometer is as shown in figure, and the pressure at point A will be evaluated with the help of given formula. Now next type is single column manometer. Single column manometer is of two types, that is vertical single column manometer and inclined single column manometer. In vertical single column manometer, one limb of manometer consists of large container like structure, that is reservoir, and another limb of manometer is a simple tube. The height rise in tube will define the pressure. Therefore, the formula for determining pressure at point A, which is to be measured with the help of given formula, where H1 indicate height of low density liquid above the reference line XX dash, and H2 indicates height of high density liquid above the reference line XX dash. A small g is acceleration due to gravity, and rho 1 and rho 2 are the densities of low density liquid and high density liquid respectively. The inclined single column manometer is just like previous type of manometer, in which it has one large section which is termed as reservoir, and another limb of manometer is a simple tube that is inclined to certain angle. The rise of fluid in tube will determine the pressure. Therefore, the formula for determining pressure at point A, which is to be measured with the help of given formula, where H2 indicate vertical rise of heavy liquid in right limb from XX dash, and H2 equal to L sin theta, where L is the length of heavy liquid moving right limb from XX dash, and theta is inclination of right limb with horizontal. H1 indicate height of low density liquid above the reference line XX dash, and rho 1 and rho 2 are the densities of low density liquid and high density liquid respectively. And small g is acceleration due to gravity.